Hi, I'm Alaska born and raised athlete Tyler Kornfield, and I have a few tips for those interested in cross-country skiing. So when I think about the basics of cross-country skiing, I think about the use of your arms and your legs together. When you go back to running, for example, you stop using your arms, your legs lose the power. So the same way, then you're gonna stay gliding and keep the strength in your legs. Thanks for watching this quick tip with Tyler Kornfield and GCI.